Alrighty, so what we got here is the 72 15 horse cast iron Briggs & Stratton. We're going to do a cold start on it. It hasn't ran since, I'd say about 6 or 7 days ago. It's 34 degrees right now. Feels like 25. Super cold outside, nice and windy and breezy. So yeah, let's see if it'll even fire up. We know it will, but how long is it going to take? Got fuel.
Thank you.